Now on to the next.
Oh, can we go up those stairs?
Overboard.
Three targets
in our way.
You're weak, but don't be careless.
Appreciate it. One step at a time. That teleporter will take us to the entrance. What's your call?
Sonata-senpai is running low on stamina. Try not to over... It's has to go first. Two enemies. You can take them.
One of those doors. Wonder what's behind it. Yeah.
Hello.
Let's keep going. There's a shadow. Next.
Kuro-chan spotted the enemy! I'll be able to scan the enemy soon!
Kuro-chan
knocked one down!
Ready whenever! Yeah! Go!
He's gonna win this!
What's going on? I've been... Don't pull any punches! Better quit those teeth! Justice is served! Certainly went well. Enemy spotted. Let's take
it. Darkness seems effective here.
Shadow.
I'll be able to scan the enemy soon. Nice one, Koro Mario. Good day. Here are my requests. Let's hear the results. Welcome to the Velvet Room. Registering, I see. Will you register it to the computer? All registered. Are you in?
What kind of persona do you desire?
This would be a wise choice. This would be a wise choice. This would be what do you wish to inherit?
It appears it will receive a large amount of power.
So it begins.
Elements you need?
This persona is powerful. Please choose what skills to inherit.
It appears it will receive an immense amount of power. Why, this is exciting, isn't it?
Good day. Here are my requests. Most excellent. Now. How splendid. Very well, then. Marvelous. I'm looking forward to it. How may I assist you? This is your progress so far. This persona, yes? Take a look. This persona, yes? Please take a look. Please take a look. Take a look. Please take a look. Is this acceptable? May it be your inner strength. Very well. We look.
my tools!
No matter how hard I try, I can't think of a single reason for the forest to be designed this way.
Later, we'll meet later. All we have is the violators.
situation. I said...
Appreciate it.
Should I scan on this enemy?
That was awesome, Sonata Senpai!
Don't pull any buttons!
I'll go with.
That certainly went well. There's a shadow.
I'll be able to scan the enemy soon!
There's a chest.
Is this
One step at a time. We're doing good.
Enemy eliminated. Nice one, Sonata-senpai. Her leader took one out. That about does it. No shadows detected.
All right, then. Moving on.
Even at a time like this, we could still feel hungry. Maybe I'll get a beef bowl at Umiyoshi tomorrow.
That will take us to the entrance. Should we head back?
Yukari-chan looks exhausted. Don't overdo it, okay? Powerful enemy! The enemy looks tough!
Good boy!
Teamwork, everyone. Now on to the next.
That's our way up. Great.
Get the jump on that shadow.
That one's special. Take it down if you can.
I'll take care of this. The best bet for me. Let's go!
Seem to have any effect.
What to do? Come!
Yes, we did it! Two enemies down!
I can handle it.
Ready, whatever.
It's all you.
Oh!
Chan, you also have something you want to protect, don't you?
Another one of those doors.
Do you have any healing?
Fears come deep within the
Someone back Did I scan on this enemy? Darkness has no effect on this enemy. That's a win for the team. Good job, everyone.
What do we run into next? This will be a...
Are shadows nocturnal? What...
Enemy spotted.
Great target!
The enemy has the advantage!
On you, but you can turn this around!
Yeah.
Enough from! But that's a lot! Something nice inside.
Great target.
You're weak, but don't be careless. Looks like the enemy's weak to light. I'm still setting up. It'll take a little more time.
How should I kill?
I'm still setting up. It'll take a little more time.
I've got it.
Sonata-senpai knocked an enemy down.
Shadow Sword.
trigger.
What to do? Never mind.
I'm still setting up. It'll take a little more time.
Mercurius!
Take us to the entrance. Should we head back?
Up. It'll take a little more time.
The best bet would be...
Persona!
What next? I won't lose!
Not him!
Ooh, that was close.
Nice reflexes, Yukari-chan.
I have to do it. Yes! Protect you all! Oh, goodness!
That was close!
I'll go with...
Loki! What's next?
One step at a time.
Isis, unleash your power now.
I'll go with.
doesn't seem like Jinbei-kun can move yet.
Let's do it! Caesar!
Found something useful!
What to do?
New skill. Gonna have to try it out.
Oh yeah. Hey, not bad.
Is it a little too late to ask if they could please?
Is that?
Ooh, maybe there's some.
Not bad. I appreciate it.
Good day. Are you accepting a request?
Wonderful.
A shame. Very well. Welcome to the Velvet Room. Registering, I see. Is overwriting acceptable? All registered.
I will then. Shall we take a look?
This persona is powerful. This would be a wise choice. This would be a wise choice. Please choose what skills to inherit.
It appears it will receive a good amount of extra power. Well, well, well.
This would be a wise choice. Please choose what skills to inherit.
It appears it will receive an immense amount of power.
It's finally time. Are you finished? We look for... Welcome to the Velvet Room. This is your progress so far. Please take a look. Is this acceptable? May it be your inner strength. Take a look. So you'll be summoning the very well. It's yours. Are you finished? We look forward.
Thank you.
shadows understand the concept of teamwork?
Who knows? Teamwork or not, they're all going down.
Stop me now! Suck on that!
Wow, you got me down!
Oh,
leave it to you.
Yeah, leave it to me. What next? I have to do this. Isaac!
Woo! That was close.
Yeah.
over.
No shadows detected.
Persona. hell.
Better use this.
I'll give him hell.
Mind if I do?
I'll get him this time.
Now's my chance!
To lose. You're hurt. Do you have any healing?
to do.
Not bad. Cringe is the way to go.
Huh?
All right, I'll go with.
In this situation,
appreciate it.
That was close.
This will do the trick. Too slow.
You dodged the attack. Nice one.
Huh?
Don't mind if I do.
What's next?
That's a knockdown from Jupiter-kun. Your defense has fallen!
I'll tear you apart!
Now where to strike? Ready, Takeba?
Alright, here I go!
What next? Karita knocked one down!
I'll leave it to you.
Got it.
The Karita, watch out! Your defense has fallen! The leader's taken down two at once! Light doesn't seem to be effective.
God damn it.
Junpei comes out of the fight.
I'll go with.
Yukari-chan, watch out! Your defense has fallen!
Get him!
this up.
Don't you dare run!
I can't go down!
Sonoda-senpai, no! What's next?
What's the plan?
Could I stand on this enemy?
What's next? Let's go!
Yukari-chan, watch out!
To never
your defense
mind.
Has fallen!
I'll go with... This one.
Could I stand on this enemy?
No, not like this.
You may go to the fight!
This should help. I'll go with Persona.
I can't hold down just yet. Oh no!
In this situation,
I won't lose.
That was close.
Last one. Let's finish this.
I'll take care of this. Let's do it. Caesar.
Slashing won't work. Don't bother with swords.
Can't stop me now.
Appreciate it. Nice work.
Can't let this go to waste.
I'll go with.
Thanks, dude.
It's gonna be win this.
Let's go!
What's next? Let's go!
What's next?
Should I scan on this enemy?
What to do?
Suck your mind! Now or never. One step at a time.
Nice.
Ha ha ha!
Welcome to the Velvet Room. Registering is overwriting acceptable? All registered.
Well then, shall we take a look?
This would be a wise choice.
Have you all the elements you need? What kind of persona do you desire?
Are you finished?
Everyone, listen up.
Another day goes by, look back. The time I keep. You know, there's not much time left for us to spend like this. In just a short while, we'll be looking back on these days with nostalgia. Well, since my father passed away, I've been faced with a number of complicated issues. My inheritance, the future of the Kirijo group, and the expectations of everyone involved with both. It's possible I won't be going to college or starting a career. I may need to walk a different path. Say, what does marriage mean to you? Straightforward answer. However, I'm a Kirijo. I can't let my feelings tug me around when making these decisions. An agreement between two parties, such as marriage, takes careful consideration. My parents' marriage was arranged for strategic reasons, but as time passed, they slowly grew to honestly love each other. I don't think they were unhappy with their lives. Love can take many different forms. Am I wrong about this? If I could speak with my father one last time, I would ask him directly. Looks like we ended up staying until closing time. Talking in the library. I'm not setting a very good example as student council president. We should go.
I see you're back. Yeah.
So dance, if you wanna go ahead, free to do whatever, I'm chilling on my bed, mind in my biz.
Oh, right.
So mind your own biz, whatever like is, we can flow with the set.
All right.
Hey, 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 you lit the fire with the burning.
Mitsuru, that section won't be covered on the exam.
Oh, sorry, I'm having some difficulty concentrating.
Guess that's to be expected with everything going on. I'm not immune to it either. Sorry. I know we're the ones who invited you to study, but... well, just look at us. You're so relaxed, it's almost scary. If you're hiding how you really feel, I'd say you're doing a good job of it. But in your case...
yes, I doubt it's an act. This is just who he is. Well, we can't let ourselves be outdone now, can we? Rain or shine, this is still the last exam we'll ever take as high school students. All the more reason to give it our all.
You're right. There's no excuse for slacking. It's time to prove what these last 3 years have led up to.
Ooh, I see the fire in your eyes. At this rate, I may have to relinquish my position as top student. That said, test results are but a single measure. What truly matters is that we continue to improve ourselves. May we both make this a triumphant finale to our time here. And who's the one who stoked the flames? I expect you'll see this study session through to make up for that. Well, I think we've dallied enough. We'll need to make up for lost time.
Thank you.
Didn't realize so much time had passed. Guess I was in the zone.
I don't think I've been able to focus this well in a long while. I've just finished reviewing the material.
That so? Well, I guess that means we've earned a bit of your respect back.
We're almost through this. Keep at it, you two.
Cool. Guess that's that. Now all we gotta do is ace the exams.
Let's skim through this chapter.
Hello. Thank you. Purchase a ticket at the window and then walk in to enjoy a film. This may sound silly to you, but I've always wanted to try the whole theater experience. Even though we sat at the end of the aisle, I didn't feel that my view was compromised in the least. It seems a lot of thought goes into the design and construction of a movie theater. To you. I've never felt comfortable enough to come here alone. I'm sure most people don't consider this to be such a big deal. I imagine someone like Yukari would have no reservations seeing a movie by herself. She's likely more suited to riding a motorcycle than I am as well. mean to say that. It's just that my time available for riding is limited. Lately, I find myself dreaming about driving to some far-off destination without telling a soul. Well, fantasizing can be fun in its own way. Together? Just the two of us. Can you ride one on your own? Or do you plan to cling on behind me? Whichever it is, you've got your work cut out for you. In any case, you have my thanks. I'm feeling a lot better now. You know, I have to wonder, when my parents went through stressful times, maybe they had moments like this too. Sorry, I know this isn't the proper place to stand around chatting, but if it's all right with you, why don't we stay here a bit longer before heading back?
You were actually able to keep up with me on my training regimen. I'm impressed. So, what do you think? Well, the reason I asked you to join me today is...
We finally found you, Akihiko Sanada. We've had a good run up until now. Today's where it ends.
Don't feel bad about screaming if you gotta. No one's coming to save you, though.
These guys just don't know when to quit.
No getting away this time. Not for you, and not for your chicken shit buddy, either.
Not that it'd matter, anyway. You guys live at the dorm nearby, don't you?
Yeah, we saw some girls there. And a kid, too.
Sure hope they're keeping safe.
Thank you.
Stay back. I'll create an opening so you can escape. If you're going after my friends, then I'll be your first obstacle. Come on, make your move.
Don't you know what'll happen if a trained guy like you hits an amateur? The boxing team will be suspended, and you'll be expelled. Or worse, you'll go to prison, and your life will be over. Is that what you want? Huh?
That is true. I could never do something like that to my supervisor, or my boxing teammates. But even if that's how I feel, I can't back down now. I'll carry that responsibility and pay for it the rest of my life if I have to. I will protect what's important to me. That's why I have these fists.
Ah, what the hell are you going on about?
Oh. All right, then. I'll trust my back to you. Just try not to hurt him. I'm sure you can handle that.
Cocky little bastards!
Looks like that does it. That was quite the challenge, considering their numbers. Are you all right? Don't ever show your face around here again. If I ever hear you're threatening my friends, you know what'll happen next.
Got it.
Come on, it's getting cold. Plus, someone might have called the police. Let's go to my room for now. Well, I'd like to put out some tea, but I have to take these off first. They're more than just fashionable. These hand wraps protect my hands and wrists. Not only do these protect me, but they can affect the power of my punches depending on how I wrap them. Whether my fists deal damage or not depends on these. I guess they're like my partners in the ring. Anyways, make yourself comfortable. So, the reason I asked you to join me today, it's because I wanted you to know what I've been working on. I spent a lot of time training and gaining more experience. And I thought I'd finally reached a point where I could feel confident in my abilities. But after hearing what the appraiser said, I felt afraid. I felt anger too. Knowing that all the training I'd put myself through was meaningless. I told myself I'd face things head on. But I'm still as weak as I was before. Tell me, do you think I'm strong enough now? You're totally right. I'm sure I'll find my answer soon enough. Everyone loses confidence in themselves from time to time. And that's when their weakness rears its ugly head. Being on the verge of grasping something, but grappling with the fear and frustration of losing everything again. It's so hard to overcome. And it's a feeling I understand all too well. I know we've pushed this crucial decision on you. And I can only imagine how hard that must be. But try not to blame Junpei and the others. Now. That's fine. I know they'll come through. Anyway, as someone who was there too, I just wanted you to know. No matter what you decide, I'm still gonna do what I have to do. I've faced off against countless opponents to get where I am now. If I said all my training was meaningless, then that would be spitting on all of their efforts too. And that would be absolutely unacceptable. Wouldn't you agree? Sorry, I didn't mean to go on a tangent like that. Not only did I ask you to join me today, but you got dragged into my fight too. I've got to at least pay you back for that. I'm pretty sure my special protein blend is around here somewhere. I was thinking of sending that back to my parents when I write them a New Year's card. We don't know how the future is gonna turn out. It's better if it doesn't stay with me. You're one unusual guy. I was thinking this during the fight earlier, but for some reason, I feel like I can trust you to watch my back. Together, we can overcome anything. For a long time, all I cared about was having the power to protect others. And I thought being hard on myself and competing with others was the only way I was gonna do that. Although, it is true that I've gotten more capable through my reckless approach. But now, there are others who fight alongside me. So I have people who I want to protect. But at the same time, I want them to be there fighting with me. In the end, it's because I have all of you that I feel like I can become even stronger. I still don't know if I'm strong or kind enough to deserve this medal, but this is my starting point. And it's something that I should keep with me. You've taught me another valuable lesson today. Now, where to put this? Yeah. I think I will. I did it, Miki. It's a huge honor. I'll fight to protect it like a champ, guarding his title. I may not be very good at motivating people with words, or communicating how I feel, but you can trust I'll never back down from a fight, even if I'm battered and on the ground. I'll get back up every time. I'll never give up. That's my duty to all of you. So you can count on me. I swear I will protect you. That being said, there's still so much I owe you for. I'll be doing what I can to pay back that debt. I haven't really thanked you for all your help until now either. Ah, right. I was going to at least thank you for what you did today. Damn. Looks like I'm out of protein powder. What else do I have? Ah, here. You can have these dumbbells. Just a minute. I'll get them ready for you. You could change the weight on these ones to match whatever your muscle strength is. In your case, I'd start with 8 kilos. No, actually, I think you can handle 10. You could also use a machine, but you gotta do some resistance training with free weights too.
It's amazing commodities!
I'm going to do it! Good, good! Not bad, kid! Thanks, kid! Bye-bye!
Say, how do you feel about a pink alligator? I thought so too. I knew you'd understand. See, it's the main character of a story that I'm writing. He was born in a lush, green forest, but he turns out to be pink. He stands out so much that he can't hunt for food easily, so he's always hungry. The other animals dislike him and call him disgusting, almost like he's cursed. So he was used to living alone. But one day, he made a friend. It was a little bird that had trouble flying. Every day, the bird would stand on the pink alligator's back and practice. It's kind of embarrassing to tell you this. So, what do you think? Really? I've never written a story before, so I'm worried it's not going to be very good. But what matters is that I'm writing it for myself. Perhaps I can show you the entire novel someday. I actually came up with it the other day. I decided I wanted to write a heartwarming story just for myself. I'd like it to be a hopeful tale, about finding the meaning in one's life. I think of you when I write. It's like I can hear you telling me not to die just yet. Going to pick up soon. I can feel these kinds of things now. I hope I have enough time. We should leave. I'd like to see you again sometime.
careful out there. What do you want to... All right, I'll take that. Baby, stay with me. How many? Fine by me. Sure enough. All right, I'll take that. How many are you selling? Sure enough. Sure. It's a deal. How many are you handing? Sure. It's a deal. How many? Sure. Sure. It's a deal. Sure. All right, I'll take that. How many are you handing that? All right, I'll take that. How many? Sure. All right, how many are you selling? Fine by me. How many are you handing? All right, I'll take that. Got some new things in stock. Check it out, if you got the time. Is that what you want? Great, it's all yours. Take as long as you need. All done here? Come back soon. Good to see you. What are you looking for? What are you looking for? Everything look good here? Great. It's all yours. You finished? Be seeing you.
Thank you for coming. Which one? You've come at a good time. There are some new items you can create. Are you sure? You go. Thanks for waiting. So, what will it be? You never really know what life has in store for you. Who would have guessed I'd be... Oh, I see you've just... Here you go. Thanks for waiting. What would you like? What would you like? I never felt like what would you like? Here, it's all yours. Is that all you need? I've got some good stuff in stock. Take your time browsing. Look around. You gotta tell now. How have you just? We have a deal. I never feel like. I never feel like. Baby, still with me. You won't find another shop with wares as exquisite as mine. I'm the only one around here who can tell how valuable these items are. Everything good? Hope to see you soon.
Good to see you.
What'd you bring? How many? Sure now. All right. I'll take that. Sure now. All right. I'll take that. All done here? Be seeing ya.
Hey.
Hey, so, didn't Kirijo-senpai say we shouldn't be hanging out like this? Think she'll be mad if she finds out?
I kind of doubt it, but I won't deny that seeing you all does remind me of recent events.
Right. Well then, why don't we just call it a wrap here?
Tsunade-senpai? I'd like to ask for some help with this question.
Oh, wait, Jinpei-kun! I wanted to ask you,
I think I'll take Koromaru for a walk.
Hey, wait! We'll all take him on a walk when we're done. You can sit back down, Amada-kun.
Hmm?
Oh, I guess you found out. I was planning on inviting you too, Mitsuru-senpai. I do understand that we don't have time for chit-chat, but I just wanted to spend time with everyone.
This was actually my idea. I was the one who wanted to gather everyone. So, I'm sorry. I don't want everyone to get in trouble for my selfishness.
Hey, you shouldn't be the only one that has to apologize. I feel the same way, Fuka.
Thanks, Yukari-chan. It's just... when I think this might be the last... In any case, I apologize for this. Let's just call it for today.
Thank you. After warning you all, I wasn't sure how to go back on it. I was actually taking a walk to mull it over. Yukari, Yamagishi, I feel the same way you do.
You did say we should try to go about our lives for now. You hear that, Junpei? Let's get to it.
If we're talking my life, studying's the last thing I'd be doing.
Mitsuru-senpai, could you help me with this?
Of course. What question did you need help with?
We've been studying. Time really flies when we're all in it together.
I agree. Thank you for going along with my suggestion, everyone. You think so? I hope everyone else feels the same way.
By the way, I hope you haven't forgotten about taking Koromaru for a walk.
Of course not. Come on, everyone, let's go.
That'll be it for studying, then. Everyone, make sure to give it your all on the exams.
Yo. You go on ahead to the shrine. I'll grab us some takoyaki. Aww, you gonna miss me? It's fine, just go on ahead. I'll be there in a sec. Got some takoyaki, and this one's for you. Suspect me like that. Just messing around. To be honest, this is kind of an apology for the other day. You know, back when I blew up at you. One pack of takoyaki ain't gonna make up for it, but it's better than nothing, right? Still, I felt like words weren't enough for an apology. I took my anger out on you, and you totally didn't deserve that. It's 'cause I really wanted to take out my anger on someone else. Remember when I mentioned I was visiting someone at the hospital, and how I pissed her off, but I didn't know what I did wrong? I think I get it now. A while back, I was asked what I'd be doing with my life in 2 years. By Chidori. And being the insensitive dumbass I am, I said something like, eats me for a long time. I didn't even understand how it must have felt for her to ask me that. So it's no wonder she got upset. She was facing something really scary. And there I was, acting like it was no big deal. The other day, when everyone was all calm and chatting about what Ryoji said, it put everything into perspective. When it finally hit me, I lost my shit and snapped at you. I'm really sorry about that, man. Hey, come on, eat up. Don't want cold takoyaki, do you? Woohoo, that was tasty! And it's not too bad cold either. Hey, by the way, have you decided what you're gonna do on the 31st yet? A decision to make. Look, man, me and the others might tell you all kinds of stuff, but whatever we say, go with your own gut. You've dealt with enough as it is, you know? I've always been jealous of you. You're a special dude, and everyone's always counting on you, but at the same time, I knew you were the one making all the tough calls. You're always looking out for everyone around you. Even people like me. Sure, I was jealous, but watching you? I knew I could never be you. So, I figured maybe it's time you chose what you wanted to do for a change. Besides, forgetting everything doesn't exactly sound so bad, does it? I mean, I obviously wouldn't like that. It'd suck to forget everything. But that's just how I feel. You should follow your feelings. Whatever you choose, I won't let anyone tell you otherwise. All right, that's enough serious stuff. Chats like this make my throat all dry. Or maybe it's just a takoyaki. Let's grab a drink somewhere and head back. Is that okay with you, Mr. Leader?
Right.